Hi, this is Mike from GameZombie TV, and we have some questions about the video game world. First question, how do you feel about the Xbox One's name?
I feel that it's its first chance to redeem itself, so I feel like they're trying to start over from square one.
I have no idea, honestly. I thought that was a terrible name choice.
Maybe because it was the first Xbox?
They couldn't think of anything better.
That's really it. That's all you can give us.
There is. With Microsoft, that's all you get.
The Xbox One, I think that there was a box, but it had like, it was more shaped like an X, and it was the first one they ever made.
What three things did you bring to a zombie apocalypse?
A gun, a knife, and a car. Oh, lots of food.
A new pair of underwear. Probably a bow and arrow, because I know nothing about guns. And a dog, because they can smell and see better than you ever can.
Sawed-off shotgun. Plenty of grenades. And food.
A way out. Food. And water.
What three items would you bring to a zombie apocalypse?
Well, I would want a zombie, and I would want something to kill other zombies with, and I would want my puppy.
Will you give us your best Pikachu impression?
Guess I could try. Okay. Pikachu!
Brilliant.
Pikachu?
Was that it?
Pikachu.
No.
That's not what he sounds like. I'm going to give you one more shot. Pikachu.
No.
Pikachu!
All right, I've got one last question for you here. Can you give me your best Pikachu impression?
Pikachu!
That's the sauce.